with y'all. It's Vlogmas Day 2. And we are heading to Colorado. I got Kayla over here.
Hey.
Nick. Kayla's boyfriend. This is his first time flying. Oh my god. I'm sitting by the window. And Justin's up there. And it's Nikita and her boyfriend right there. And Nigel is in comfort, you know, doing big and bad and bougie things. Period. But I'll see you guys when I get to Colorado. Nigel, say hi to the vlog.
Hey y'all. Hey, y'all.
He got all this luggage.
For 5 days.
For 3 full days.
Yeah.
Say hey to the vlog, everybody. The gang gang's here. Let's go get the rental, period.
Gang gang.
Wake y'all tired of acting up and look at the
kids. They knocked Miss Ashley.
Oh my god, all of these.
Hey y'all, I'm the only one up back here.
I had to bring a book because I was so bored. Oh, and one thing, this traffic got on my nerves. I'm just ready to go get.
Hey, hey, girl.
What's good, guys? I'm going this cookies. Mm-hmm. Here, get us some goody goodies. So we went to Cookies first, and they were super expensive. So we came here, which is like the local weed corner store, and I just got an ounce for $99. Yeah, Cookies is overrated. Smell good, so let's see what they talking about, y'all. It smell good. Well, I definitely want a milkshake.
Oh, man.
Nigel, no milkshake. All right, you guys, we finally made it to the house, and we finna put this code in the door, and everybody finna run in and pick their room out.
You're not gonna help.
Sorry. Not trying to pick them up.
I can pick them up.
Pick them up.
Come on, nigga. You got time to wait, though.
I'd like to finish my vacation peacefully.
Come on.
You get an unfair advantage.
No, I'm gonna back the fuck up once I put the code in.
She got something up behind her.
No, 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 no.
I got our room. Got our room. Period. Got our room. Got our room. Oh, you got your own bathroom. Damn. Nice. Oh, he was. No wonder why he know. No wonder why he knew where to come.
Yes, I do.
You don't even need this.
Yes, I do need this. I need a nice master's, a little privacy.
I need this.
Well, sorry.
I need it. I'm on my period.
Sorry. You said run in here, Pete.
Let's turn some lights on.
In Miami, I had the jail room. In Atlanta, I gave up the master's. Everywhere. She paid. I gave you the master's.
Ashley paid. Okay.
Paid for what?
No, I paid extra.
But listen, we can run that back.
No, we can't. It's too late.
Highest bidder. A Quaker, $50 for a room. You don't need this room that bad.
Yes, I do.
It's a nice room. Really? It's a nice room. My friend getting everybody luggage and putting it at the door.
I'm a good man.
Yes. So tell us, how does it feel to get the master bedroom and bathroom?
It's just been a long time coming, y'all. Like,
it has.
I knew that room was the master's from the website, and I was eyeballing it.
Yep.
And I don't even think I was the first person to go in there. Somebody went in there and walked out.
I'm sure they did. It was probably Kayla.
Yeah.
We just gonna settle in. Then we're gonna go to Target. Then we will probably turn up and then maybe go out. Well, we're not maybe going. We're going out to eat tonight. So I will check in with you guys when we get to Target, and we'll see what we get at Target. Y'all, it's only 63 degrees here. Oh, it's a care package.
Where?
Right here. We got some candy, some cups, some sparkling water, napkins, coasters. What is this? Oh, this is tea. We want liquor. I'm ready to drink. These cups. Are these shot glasses? Oh, we got some shot glasses. They little. These communion cups. Oh, this is the NBA Hennessy. Like regular Hennessy. It's a good size though. I mean, it's not the big size, but you know. First time. Is this everybody first time drinking Casamigos? You said what?
It's my first time.
You done had it? Oh, man, neither.
Oh, wait now. I'm taking
this. This our first time having this shit.
Yeah.
This is for a damn special occasion.
It wasn't really that expensive. It's expensive because I thought it was.
So this is what we drinking on.
You can keep it,
man. Let me just show y'all. Oh, yeah. No spooky. Yeah. No pets. Quiet hours. No events or parties. Like, what do you think we came to the Airbnb for? You know we having a party. But anyways, we back from Target and we just got hella juice and bacon for breakfast stuff. More juice, water, bacon, that. And we did get snacks though. These some people's snacks. They're gonna share these snacks. And then my snacks are over here. Yes, I separate my stuff. Everybody is finna get dressed or whatever. And we're going to dinner. I'm just finna chill because I don't feel like doing nothing. Probably see you guys at dinner. Casamigos! It's a big shot. I want to walk through this house. It's really pop that bottle open. I didn't see you pop it open, Aja. Go, bartender. Whoa. Oh. Get it, bitch. Fuck it up. Hey, get it. They left me in here. $90 at the corner store, weed store. We lit. Ready to smoke it. It's macaroni and cheese, as y'all seen. So, whoops. I'm gonna let y'all know how to smoke it. Okay, y'all, this weed breaking down so easily. I'm gonna let y'all see it. Hold on. This shit breaking down so easily. This is some like sativa hybrid stuff or whatever. So it's gonna keep me up. I don't need that indica shit. I don't need to be asleep. This shit breaking down like powder. Like, what? Hey y'all, just checking in. So we went out to eat. Y'all saw that the food wasn't really that good. The place is called like BJ's restaurant. And the food was expensive and it wasn't good. But it is 12:35 here and I just woke up from like a 2 or 3 hour nap. And they in there playing games. So I'm about to go in there. I just took a shower. I probably still look sleepy because I am, but I'm about to go in there and turn up with them so I don't get called names. Okay, y'all. So y'all seen I done got up in one of them. How about everybody going to bed now? Could've kept my ass sleep, guys. But anyway, I'll see y'all in the morning. Y'all seen them. They was sleep. I got them on camera for y'all for a reason because they all sleep. They tag. It's 12:30 here. It's 2:30. Well, it's probably like 3 o'clock at home, but
you've been asleep for 3 hours.
As I should. Y'all could have been resting too. We could have been turked all night.
We've been drinking with y'all 2 bottles of tequila. What are you talking about?
That's on y'all. And y'all finna be feeling like crap tomorrow. Not me. I'm finna be feeling great tomorrow.
I'm energized.
I might make tomorrow a snow day. No, I ain't gonna do that. I'm gonna let them go to the hot springs. I'm gonna let them relax tomorrow.
I can roll up and take 4 more shots if I want to right now. You wanna take shots? Is that what you saying?
No, I don't wanna take shots.
Okay, you don't get up for what? You wanna take shots?
You wanna take shots?
You wanna take shots?
Yeah, let's take shots. Okay, we finally finna take shots, y'all. Good morning. So today is Saturday. It's 9:32 in the morning and I have to clean up everybody's mess. This is the mess, y'all. Oh, it's not too bad. I'm going to clean this up. Then I have to make breakfast. I'm making bacon, eggs, toast, and rice. I think that's it. But yeah, I'll probably sit y'all down. This morning, get ready. We have a 2 hour drive. The hot springs.
You took my heart, I'ma sleep at decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never.
So yes, guys, here's breakfast. Period.
Bro, bouncing like hell.
That's weed.
I don't think it is.
It look like it. What is that?
No dispensers.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna take some pictures, period. Yeah. We up in the mountains or whatever. They got places you can pull over and take pictures, so we probably take some pictures, right?
Yeah, that weed. It gotta be. We
found a weed plant.
They say this weed
$30. Water slide, $7. Okay, y'all, we finna go to this river now. It's a hot springs down there too. So we're gonna see what they talk about. And the ground is cold. Ooh. Just that. All right, y'all. Okay, I think we gonna get sick. It's super cold out here. My feet are like burning because they're so cold. Sorry, my lips are so dry. He the odd way in there. You gonna lay down? Mm-hmm. I guess I need to get in there. Okay, we are back. So we in here. Mm-hmm. This is like, how hot you think this is? Like 100 and...
100 degrees.
I thought the one up there was 100. This one 100 or so.
That's it.
Oh, there's a deer. I see the deer. Oh my god. Yay. Alright, you guys, so we're finally leaving. We just walked up these steps. So we out of breath, but we gotta walk to the car now, which is all the way up the hill. And I'm tired. Oof, it was fun. We gotta drive 2 hours to go back home. And I'll see you guys later.
He ain't scared to cross the street. Period. Yeah.
We're going to this Kawadi place right here. Oh, okay, fire. Period. Getting ready to go to this club. It's called Mansion. So we're gonna see what that's talking about. I'm just wrapping my edges up real quick so they lay down, and I'm gonna bring y'all to the turn up if we continue to turn up, or if we just go to the club, I'm gonna bring y'all with me. So I will see y'all in a little bit. Just checking in. Let's go see what everybody else is doing.
Hey y'all, just telling Miss Ashley here, styled by Moody, of course. We got the shoes
from
Gucci.
Where? Gucci, period.
Straight off of Rodeo.
Yes.
Then we got the North Face to go over the green hoodie.
Okay, period.
You know, we got the bag to go. Just throw it all together.
Okay, Gucci.
Green and red. I'm ready for the club.
Absolutely.
Come on, y'all.
It's time for me to do a fit check. I take my scarf off. My edges are okay. She only been on 2 minutes. Hey, guys, I had to take that scarf off. So, shoes. These are old ass pumps, y'all. Jeans. Forever 21.
Okay.
Turtleneck shirt. Shein. And jacket. Shein.
Do a twirl for
me. And that's that. And earring Shein as well.
Period.
Yeah. Earring Shein. So yeah. Fit for the day.
Cute.
Well, fit for the night. It's, what time is it?
I don't even know my watch, I know.
It's like 12:30. We're finna head out. Let's get into it.
Fits for the night.
Yeah, we need to take some pictures.
I know, I'm finally looking decent, y'all.
It's been looking, a rough day.
It's looking rough at that hot spring. Ooh. We're going to it.
This after party, I don't know what it's giving you. It's giving really hood, but I don't know. Gonna see.
Be the whole wall. me up.